sun hits the horizon, like a whole bunch of...
Doesn't smell any better than it.
Must be the salvagers I met in Barrenlight. Looks like something's going on.
You really think you can do that?
Groof, come on! You know.
If it isn't the savior of Meridian, and of my very own operation. Laren, say hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
You know, if it weren't for this one, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now.
Oh, nasty business. What the Tanakh did back at the embassy. But everyone in Barrenlight is thankful you drove them off.
So this is your salvage operation?
You won't find a better place to trade machine parts in the West. And soon we'll be trading in more than just that. For too long, the West has been, well, forbidden. Dangerous. But what if I told you we could make an armor so tough, so infallible, that you'd never have to worry about survival out here again?
I'd be curious to take a look at it.
Of course you would! And that's why I've asked my most talented salvagers to find what they need to make that armor. Each of them will present their work to me. The best protection will go on sale to hunters, just like you.
Lucky me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to back in Chainscrape. Larend can take care of you while I'm gone. Can't wait to see what you come up with, my boy.
Leave it to me. It'll blow all the others out of the forge.
You have got to help me.
What are you talking about?
The armor. I made a dozen versions of it, but none of them were good enough. And there are other crews further west. If they make better armor than mine, I can kiss that keg full of shards goodbye.
So you get a prize if Carif picks your armor?
A big one. And I finally have the perfect design. I just need the right parts, and fast. So maybe you'd be willing to pick up a contract and get them for me?
What would I be looking for?
Shellwalker containers. Their plating's made to withstand a lot of damage. It'll make the perfect armor. I know it.
I think I can handle that.
Ah, thank the forge. All right. We scouted out a herd near here. Here's the contract. It'll tell you everything you need to know. You take the machines down. My people will pick up the containers.
I'll give this a closer look later. Thanks.
Counting on you, Aloy. I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. A lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh's war. Buys her a long time. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. Tallneck. If I override it, I can get data on this one again. Looks like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tallneck easily enough. His legs look too simple to climb. I'll have to find another way. I can't even make a dent in that thing. Tribes here. Built on top of old satellite dishes. There. Ah!
Looks like those three are in trouble. Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Yutaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red light you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Yutaru territory?
It is. Our home Plainsong lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them will be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we seed, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain. You should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the Northern Dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can. Could fry that machine with shock ammo. It's worse here. If I don't find a guy above, it'll be like this everywhere.
Oh!
I can catch my breath here. We'll not have to worry about running out.
Is that the savior of Meridian? Well, I've got some news for you. Better gear up if you're going into Otaru territory, Red. The Tanakh have been raiding villages all over the plains, riding machines no less. Though I hear the village of Riverhim up north's been putting up a fight.
Thanks for the advice. Maybe Riverhim could use some backup. I'm pretty sure that's the passage Lurin's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Lurin wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. It might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. I'll keep some extra on hand. Rest up. Wait for the convoy. convoy. It's here. Lauren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. Get data to override machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one. There's only one shot off of them. I should salvage what I can and leave the plating for Laren's crew. That's plenty of salvage for me. Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet. Looks like I'm close to the locator beacon that my focus detected. That door. I should be able to pry it open. Stash this away for later.
This is Transport 95 Yankee. We are switching to the new bearing and we'll...
Down there! In the city! No, it can't be! Projections put them 200 miles out! Well, they're here now! Quickly, bring us around them! We have to...
They were in the wrong place at the wrong time. They paid the price. They were trying to survive. The Pharaoh's machines swept the planet of life. All those people lost. To one man's ego. There's another locator beacon on the same frequency. Useful for making dyes.
Stay safe,
Outlaw. Such a jump. It's not normal. You're that outlaw.
Greetings, stranger.
I can
fresh
tell.
Wind blows in your wake.
Are you buying or selling today?
Except that the future of
you there, no shoving.
Yes?
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
Sunshine upon you.
Push on. Shock ammo won't do much. Were built for leaping and kicking, no doubt.
Thank you. Marcus can't read anything. I'm not giving up.